That was fun.
Whilst the judges are celebrating the end of auditions, outside, the remaining 121 acts are descending on Bootcamp.
Oh, my God, guys, there we go!
So, time to get this show on the road.
Good afternoon, boot campers. Your X Factor 2016 boot camp starts right here. Couple of days, the judges are going to set you challenges. Those that get through those challenges get through to the dreaded six-chair challenge. And those that don't, unfortunately and sadly, pack their bags and go home. It's going to be a very, very tough couple of days of your life. It's going to be long days. You're not going to get much sleep. You're going to have to work very hard. And the learning curve is so, so steep. However, we're not all bad here. We are laying on a little party for you, all on Simon's dollar.
We was kind of expecting it to be dead light serious, but we've got it and the sun's out, there's food, there's music playing. I feel like I'm on holiday.
Vibes. There's certain people that are jumping in the jacuzzi, having every drink that they possibly can, and people are over there rehearsing, and then there's certain people that are having like a couple of drinks and enjoying themselves, but not too much.
They're over there hammered, one by one, drink by drink, our competition's being eliminated.
I once went to one of my friend's 30th birthdays, but this is much better.
Kick it, Tourette, kick, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. Honey G's in the house, let me hear some noise.
As the contestants let their hair down across Alexandra Palace, the judges make their way to the party.
I think we've found some really good talent. It's just how much they're going to improve overnight for boot camp. Tomorrow, we're looking for Grace.
I think this is where we separate the boys from men, and we really see who really sticks out and who has the X factor.
Remember is, even though this is a party, these are not your friends.
Yes.
They are your rivals. One of you, or a group, is going to win the X Factor.
This is it, guys.
Tomorrow is when the business starts.
This is where we're going to be able to tell who's got the X Factor and who doesn't.
Let's get serious now.
It's time to face the wall of songs.
Bring it!
Get ready for the party!
Can I get a hand?
They mean a different world to us.
When I say honey, you say G, honey, honey.
So crazy.
I don't want to let people down.
I'm going to crush every competition that gets in my way.
Goodbye.
Just like that.